How we gonna go to school to run for bullets? Some people made it out, I pray for all the ones who couldn't. Man, it's said that this is really what the world has come to. 17 people dead just because it's one dude. And they did this shit on Valentine's Day. We came to show love, but he came to show hate. You send your kid to school thinking they gonna be safe. Instead it just turned to a whole nother way. Don't even know what to say, but that I send my prayers out to the families that is dealing with a loss cause of the tragedy. And every time I hear about it, all it do is make me cry. If I was in a parent's place, I wouldn't want my child to die. For the ones who think what happened is a joke, it really ain't. I'm scared to go to school cause of what happened yesterday. And I wish that I could say that this is where this shit is. Cause I'd be damned if I find out I lost one of my friends. R.I.P. to the innocent. Playing with a gun like he was playing with an instrument. Only thing I wanted is the reason why he did it. Man, you couldn't find help, but you decided to hurt the children. See, I said that you should die, but now I hope we do the time. Wish I could press a button so this shit could just rewind. But instead, I gotta live with the fact that nowhere you go is safe. And there ain't no amount of money that can make this go away. And R.I.P. to Aaron Feist. He saved somebody's life by taking his own life. He wasn't in the army, but to me, he was a soldier. Hope that I could be that strong when I'm older. R.I.P. to Luke, and R.I.P. to Chris, and R.I.P. to Gina, and them other people too. I wish it never happened, you were gone too soon. But even though you gone, just know we still love you.